tonight.
Your mind ain't even in it, dude.
On the season finale of Lizard Lick Towing.
You're not putting your life in danger and everybody else's life in danger. Now you're putting my life in danger.
The world don't revolve around Lizard Lick.
I need an ambulance now. Now.
Jesus. It's about my life.
No, it ain't. You forgot about what friendship is.
Just stay with me. Stay with me.
Ronnie, you need to do something about Bobby's uncontrollable
actions. You ain't gotta tell me, Amy, but I ain't seen nor heard from Bobby since he left with Mickey.
Yeah, well, why didn't she even come up here anyway?
I don't know, and I am not happy about it at all. Oh, Lord, Bobby's pulling in. I ain't sure I can face him right now.
I'm glad you're in here. I'm sorry, bud.
I was a little upset yesterday. Got a little carried away.
Well, Bo, you know I love you. You know we like brothers. But is it the point now, B, where you need to make a decision? Either you need to move forward with Mickey, or you need to move forward with us?
It's not an easy decision to make. I mean, it's something that's been heavy on my mind.
And you got to decide, bro. Think about it.
All right,
man. Oh, my gosh, sir.
Hi.
Hey, can I help you?
Yes. My jackass boss fired me yesterday, and I know he's got some equipment that hasn't been paid for. I'm pretty sure you guys are looking for it. He's got a crane. He's got a wood chipper. His name is...
Hold on just 1 second, and I'll see if I can work something out with you.
All right.
He's a logger, and he's got a wood chipper and a loader we're looking for. I have a gentleman in the office who says that he just got fired yesterday from this gentleman. He said he can take us to the place where they're using the equipment right now. So you want to try it? This is the gentleman.
You work for me.
I actually got fired yesterday. But listen, we don't have that much time, all right? Because if you don't get it today, he's going to finish this job up, and he's going to be gone someplace else. How much is this information worth to you, sir?
I'll give you $125. Per piece of equipment.
$125.
Per piece of equipment.
So that'd be $250 total if I get both pieces.
So that's $350.
$250.
Yeah.
That's all we can do.
That's fine, man.
Look here.
That's the address right there.
$125 a piece. If I pick it up, I'll pay you.
All right.
That's my word.
All right. All right. All right. Calm down.
All right. I mean, it's a hit or miss. So either, I mean, it might be there, it might not be there, but this is the best lead.
Well, you ain't got to pay him until we pick it up, so you ain't got to lose.
We ain't lost a dime, so.
I don't like going right now, though. But we ain't got time to set us up, plan it, know nothing about it. We got some guy that walks in the office and says, hey, man, here's a hand grenade. Pull the pin, see if it goes off.
Exactly, but that's what I'm telling you. He's already mad, and all he wants to do is see somebody else suffer just like he's suffering, so it's probably true. Right. Go. Come on. Just check it out. Call me when you find something.
Son. Golly, Bo. It's hotter than a mess of collard greens on the back burner of a $4 stove. Know what, Bo? Paul Bunyan ain't got nothing on the lick. Bo, we're coming up on the road right here. I need to let you get ahead of me, B.
Why don't you do some recon, see if you spot the equipment? I'll just wait for you.
Dude, I can see a chipper. It is not hooked. It is not hooked to the truck. But I don't see the loader.
Well, just come on back, dude, and we'll sit down and figure out what we're going to do. I don't want you to get caught up there, B. So you saw a chipper that could be our chipper.
Yeah,
because was it a caterpillar chipper?
Couldn't tell. But definitely no loader. One out of two ain't bad. I say we go in.
I'm going to ride in the back. You know, I can guide you to it.
We going?
We ain't getting nowhere standing here.
You got him?
Yeah.
I mean, just the fact we're dealing with equipment, you can't just roll in and out and hook it up, you know? That means you're in the yard, you're exposed. I mean, you kind of feel like Pee Wee Herman in a movie theater boat.
Next one.
So you want to go in guns a-blazing?
There's no room to turn the truck around down there.
Daggone it. You gonna have to guide me. I can't hardly see the back down this driveway.
Back.
I can't see a dead burn thing.
Come on.
Where?
Come on.
To your left. Guide me in, Bobby, guide me in.
Come on back.
Bobby, behind you!
Hey, brother, I ain't doing nothing.
Hey, look, 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 look
We got repossession papers on this chipper.
I got repossession papers on this chipper.
Hold on, easy, Pops.
You better get your damn boys.
I ain't even gonna have to worry about this.
Hold on. Cut it off. Hold on. We'll give it back. We'll drop it.
Drop what?
Drop the wood chipper.
I'm gonna back it up. You got the block? Here I come. Where you want it at?
Hang on.
Hold on. Which way do I need to go? I just need to know which way to go. Get some of that, Pops. Slap me in the face. Here they come, Bobby. Go.
Go.
You ready? Hey, how's it feel to get licked?
Hang on, Bobby.
Bobby, what is that?
Coming up.
You want to choose that hussy over me.
It ain't about that. It ain't about her. It's about my life.
No, it ain't. If you leave, don't come back.
Hi.
Hey, what's up?
I got a phone call.
All right. Hold on for me just 1 second.
Okay.
Hey, Ronnie, I got the gentleman here you need to be paying for the equipment.
Oh, cool.
Good job.
Give us just 1 second.
Okay.
All right.
Appreciate the info, dog.
Yeah, man.
We only got one. There was a crane there. There was a dump truck there.
Man, that's some bull. The man still owes me a paycheck.
You can probably ask him for it right about now.
There he is right there.
Where's my money, dude?
What in the hell are you doing
why are you holding my money?
You're the man that caused all this mess.
Damn right.
Get him back at the door. You wait right there. You stop right there and somebody will talk to you and deal with
it. Look, if you ain't the owner, y'all need to get out. I only need to see one person in my house.
I know you and you ain't awesome.
If you ain't the owner, you need to get out.
Get out.
That's it.
I am.
Okay, well, come
on. All right, then I'll talk to you.
You said I need a release. I just gave
you. You did need a release, but you know what, Pops? There's a whole lot of other ways to do things than come in and cut through a door.
Damn bunch of idiots, what I'm doing.
No, you're not.
Yes,
you're dealing with the idiots.
Oh, fuck my hand. That's on y'all. You already got your money. Quit them 2 for $5. You.
Enough. That's enough. Oh.
Hey, you ain't gonna be pushing on me like that.
Get in it.
Don't worry about it.
Never leave.
I'ma get my.
I'ma right. Cool off. Every one of you.
All right, relax.
You too.
Get out.
Bye.
On the way. See ya.
Oh, excuse me. Boy, here's my release. I've got you. Cut your door, man.
Hey, Bobby, can I get some whole service?
You can get the whole thing. You know what? It's very wholesome in here.
Feels like a holy
there
situation.
There's nothing holy about this situation when you two are involved.
You know what?
But you know what?
This
you guys need to clean this up.
Just clean up. This place a whole new.
Are you talking? Oh, I can't hear you. I'm sorry. Did you say something? Clean up the mess.
What do me.
That's your answer, right?
What do you mean that's my answer, B? Whoa, man. Come on, B. You're working, Bobby.
My life don't revolve around Lizard Lick. There's bigger things out there than this right here.
Bigger things out there.
My life is not gonna revolve around this right here.
This is all about Mickey.
No,
that's all it's about. Ever since Mickey
Bullshit
come
not. Around. You want to blame it on Mickey.
No,
you want to blame
Bobby,
it on Mickey.
Bobby, the last 3, 4, 5 weeks, you ain't done nothing, dude, but had thought about other things. Your mind ain't even in it, dude. You're not putting your life in danger and everybody else's life in danger. Now you're putting my life in danger.
The world don't revolve around Lizard Lick.
See, she's done got in your head, dude.
That's what you think.
No, that's what I know.
That's in your mind.
No, that's what I know, Bobby. That's what I know, cuz.
Cuz you forgot about what friendship is. You forgot about what brotherhood
is. I forgot about it. That's what you want to believe.
Blows over hose,
and that's why it's always been.
Blows over hose.
I picked you over everything else.
So what are you picking
now? And I've always looked over.
What are you picking now? Well, you going with me?
Nope.
You think real hard before you get the truck, Bobby, cuz we got a whole lot of line that ain't got nothing to do with Lizard Lick, bro. We got a line that's got to do with brothers, cuz. But if you want to choose that hussy over me,
it ain't about that. It ain't about her. It's about my life.
No, it ain't. If you leave, don't come back.
I ain't got a bit of problem with that right there.
If you leave,
I ain't got a bit of problem.
If you choose her over me, then you don't come back.
I ain't got a problem with that.
Can't believe that mug just drove on. Can't believe he actually drove on.
Why are you upset?
Bobby left. I gave him an ultimatum. And that mug chose her?
He chose Mickey.
How could he pick her over me, man?
Ronnie, he's not thinking with his head right now. I'm sure that it's gonna be okay. But I promise you, before and after Bobby, Lizard Lick will still stand. I tell you what, you be Bobby, and I'll be you today. I will help you today. I'm better than Bobby. It'll be okay. Hold that thought. Lizard Lick Towing.
Hey, she called from over at Auto. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Listen, I got a pretty urgent repo if you guys are able to do something right away.
Yeah, we sure are. What you got?
There's this custom soft tail we've been looking for a while now, and I just got this hot tip that the guy who owns it's over at the about 97. It's a biker bar, and it's a dude who's got a couple of custom bikes, and I know he's a little bit of a dangerous cat. I don't know how long he's going to be drinking there, so somebody's going to have to swing out there quick as can and see if they can't pick it up.
Send it on over. I mean, it ain't but a couple miles up the road. We can take care of it.
All right, I'm going to fax it over. Just, yeah, try to get down there as quick as you can, and do be careful, because this guy could be a real loose cannon.
Bye.
Are you crazy?
Ronnie, it's a guaranteed money sitting there.
Bobby's not here, baby.
Okay, and?
I'm not going to do that alone.
I'll go with
you. No, you won't.
Yes, I will.
You know what biker bar that is.
Ronnie. Come on now. It isn't like this is my first rodeo. Amy, I know how to repo. I know how to handle people.
Amy, what are you going to do?
I'm a great distraction. I'm a female.
Baby, it's too dangerous.
No, it's not. I'm going with you regardless. Don't matter. I'm going with you. I'm just going with you.
If I let you go, then you stay in the truck. The only thing you'll do is help keep an eye out. If somebody comes out, you'll yell and let me know. I want to stir up the mud and be out the pen for the hogs come to the door.
In, out, quick. Gotcha.
Well, let's go. Come on, firecracker. Let's go blow something up.
Here. I gotta grab my sunglasses real quick.
Are you serious?
I mean, you ain't gotta wait, I guess.
Well, I told you not to come. You're just stubborn.
Ronnie, please. Save it for somebody who wants to hear it.
Well, that ain't nobody, honey. You sure you ready for this, baby?
Yes, Ronnie, I'm ready as I'll ever be.
2006 Softail Custom, so that's the totally opposite of what I drive. Because you a hardtail.
That's because I have to live with you.
This a rough dive, you know that.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
It's a real rough dive. It's beer 30 right now, so the guys in there, they're all drinking. If anybody does come out, if it seems like that it's getting aggressive or haywire, get back in the truck and let me deal with it.
I got you, Ronnie, I got you.
Look, right here. They're right here, yeah. Ain't even no bikes there.
Yeah, there are. There is some bikes there.
Where?
There's two girls standing out near the bikes. They're off next to the tree line, and there's two biker women standing next to the bikes.
Where do you see the bikes
at? Okay, look to the left. One, two, three, four, five, six bikes.
If we're gonna do this, we gotta do it my way.
How you wanna do it?
I can pull right by the bike, spin around, pull back up there, slap the two bike attachments on. I'll find a soft tail, I'll vent it. If them girls get in my face, you get them out of my face.
Ain't no time like present. Let's try it.
You just got to keep them girls off me, Amy.
I'll keep them off of you. I got you.
5207.
One of these soft tails, they said that it was broke down and that.
Broke down.
I don't know. Maybe you need to check with one of these boys. Right, I think it's this one right here.
This one right here.
No,
you need to go get whoever called y'all.
Yeah, they're right there.
Which one of y'all, Mr. Venice?
Hey, bro.
I got a repossession order on your bike.
The bike ain't paid for.
I just been. Yeah. I'm just doing a job, brother.
Exactly.
I don't want no trouble at all, man. I don't want no trouble.
You need to check it again.
I just checked it, bro.
My hands ain't grubby, bro. I'm cleaner.
Well, I bet they don't get on that bike today. Not today. You're not taking nothing out of here today.
This ain't got nothing to do with y'all. If I want to hit him out of you, I'll pull off your zipper.
Get off him! Oh my God!
Bob, stop!
Don't pass out, dude. I need an ambulance now. They're on the way, Ronnie. Ronnie, the ambulance is on the way. Just stay with me. They're on the way. Ronnie, stay with me. Breathe through your nose and through your mouth. Keep pressure. It's fine. They're on the way, Ronnie. The ambulance is on the way. It's fine. Where is the ambulance? They should have been here by now. Why are they taking so long? Ronnie, it's fine. They're on the way. Look, keep breathing for me. Keep your eyes open. Can you hear me? Ronnie, can you hear me? They're coming right now. He just got stabbed, okay?
They just stabbed him. What's his name?
His name's Ronnie.
Ronnie, stay with me. Please step back, ma'am.
Oh, my God.
It's okay, it's all right. Got you. We got you. Come on, Ronnie. Stay calm. Stay with me. Stay calm. Keep talking to him and keep him breathing. Okay. Let's go. We got to get him. He's losing a whole lot of blood. Come on, Ronnie, we're good. Just keep your eyes open, all right? Doing good.
All right.
Ready?
Three. Ronnie, I'm right. Ronnie, just stay with me, okay? Just stay with me. I'm right here beside you.